Life can only be understood backwards, but it must be lived forwards.